Jacksonville Sheriff's Office has made an arrest in a 2017 murder case. Toby Stafford was arrested yesterday. He is accused of shooting Albert Epperson on November 19th on Melanie Avenue. A 16-year-old was also shot but survived. Detectives say Stafford and Epperson got into some kind of verbal argument before the shooting.